A measles outbreak is spreading in the Twin Cities. The health department announced 5 new cases. That means at least 8 children ages 4 and under have gotten sick in Hennepin County. 6 of them had to stay in the hospital. None of the kids were vaccinated against measles. Most are Somali Minnesotans. The health department says that community has been targeted with misinformation about vaccine risks, so it's working to alert families to the outbreak. The measles virus is highly contagious. Symptoms include fever and a rash.